As far as I'm concerned, it's going to be, the channel's going to supposed to be paid for by the shipping.
Yes, correct.
That's correct?
Correct.
Okay. Well, let's get down there in the North Channel and get the aggregate from the North Channel, the hard stuff, which has already been dredged before, and the hard, and get that hard stuff and put it in the southeast corner in the camber and dockyard for the America Scott base, whatever you do. Whatever they want to do in that corner, down there where the boots are sunk and what have you. And by the way, they talk about turtle grass and all that that's in there. Well, they have to remember that Teddy Tucker was there, bless his soul, using dynamite, blowing right down in the same corner with dynamite. And you have to understand also that the marina that they were going to put outside the camper to the southwest, I think it's been canceled. So there's nothing wrong with filling inside the camber in the southeast corner where that vessel that the guy washed up down Shelly Bay, that vessel's there, half sunk, three quarters sunk, or whatever it is. Fill that in for the America Scott. Use the shipping and take the aggregate from the North Channel. Take the dog leg, if you can, and do it all at the same time out of the South Channel. And take the coral heads or whatever there and put it inside there for the fill. And then you can take the sediment from the South Channel and put it on the top. But apparently they tell me that it takes a little while for that to settle. But anyway, I'm not an engineer when it comes to that. Take our aggregate, use our aggregate from the North Channel and put that in that corner. And keep the money in Bermuda that we would be sending to Canada. Keep it home. And then when the American Scott is all over, the shipping is paid for it. They know how they're going to get the money back because I've asked some serious people about this because I really care, as you know. So when the American Scott is over, all of the infrastructure in dockyard, the infrastructure there in the southeast corner of the camper,